So Markovnikov rule. So the unsymmetrical alkene is reacted with HCl, gives two types of products. One is CH3CH Cl CH3 plus CH3 CH2 CH2 Cl. In this, the first one name is, this is a propane. Is which propane? 2-chloropropane. And this is 1-chloropropane. In these two, 2-chloropropane is your major product. This is minor product. Minor product. Now, why 2-chloropropane is major product? So that is explained based on mechanism. After that, we discuss definition. What is the definition of Markovnikov rule? See this one. In this first one, see here, CH3, CH, double bond CH2. Here two types of cleavages. Now I am explaining. See here, this is your first cleavage. Whenever the bond, this sigma bond is cleaves to here. Okay, whenever the cleavage to here, getting which charge? Negative charge. This is a positive charge. So what is the first one? CH3, CH. Here carries which charge? Positive. This is double bond with your CH2 minus. Okay, minus charge. Now, so this is your product is formed. Okay, this one. Your positive charge is there. So whenever this is shifting like this, here I am abstracting one proton. Whenever the abstracting of proton, it is converted to CH3. CH3, CH plus CH3. Okay, this is your secondary carbocation. Secondary carbocation is formed. Okay, the same mechanism now applied for this one. CH3, CH, double bond CH2, but cleavage is like this. So what happened? It gives CH3. You are abstracting one proton, that is converted to CH2, CH2 plus. This is your primary carbocation. Okay. The negative charge is attached with a positive charge. So your addition of Cl minus, because your HCl is there. This HCl is undergoes cleavage, gives H plus and Cl minus. Okay. So finally gives CH3, CH, Cl, CH3. This is your 2-chloropropane. Next, whenever addition of your negative charge, the negative charge is attached with a positive charge with a more number of hydrogen atoms, it gives CH3, CH2, CH2, Cl. So 1-chloropropane is formed, 2-chloropropane is formed. But whenever the 2-chloropropane, in that 2-chloropropane, your secondary carbocation is formed. In 1-chloro, during the formation of 1-chloropropane, your one primary carbocation is formed. So we already know that secondary carbocation is more stable than the primary carbocation. So secondary carbocation is stable. So this is your major product, stable. This is your unstable product, because secondary carbocation is more stable than primary carbocation, means this is order. So tertiary is more stable than secondary, than primary. Okay, so your negative charge, the negative charge is attached to the less number of hydrogen atom. The negative charged species is attached to a less number of carbon, less number of hydrogen, is called as Markovnikov rule. So this is your Markovnikov product. This is not your Markovnikov product. Okay. So this is your example for Markovnikov rule. So means, what is Markovnikov rule? The negative charged particle is attached with less number of hydrogen atom, is called as Markovnikov product. or Markovnikov rule. This rule is only applicable for unsymmetrical alkene. Only unsymmetrical alkenes shows two types of product, major product and minor product.